Good morning from the port in Puerto Vallarta. You get a clue behind me about what I'm about to do. We're getting on a boat to go snorkeling, and I can't wait to get out on the water.
If you like. Very nice.
So cool.
I'm in love with a sea lion.
Oh, she's excited. Mara, smile. Yeah. Black and sexy. So guys, once again, give Mara a big round of applause.
Give it up to Star.
Bye, Mara.
All right, Mara.
Vámonos pa la playa, pa la cabaña, entonces paladito. Mira cómo ella baila, trago de champaña, botella en la mesa. Esto es todos los días una fiesta. Vámonos pa la playa, pa la cabaña, entonces paladito. Mira cómo ella baila, trago de champaña.
Just got out of the water for the first time with the snorkels. There were lots of fish. Water was a little fresh when we first got in, but it actually felt really, really good after being on the boat.
Definitely awake now.
Yeah, woke us up.
We saw a huge school of fish as soon as we jumped in the water.
Yeah, they were all around us as soon as I put my mask down, which was really cool. We didn't have to go to find them. They found us.
They found us. Yeah. It's like they were greeting us in the water.
Perfect place to snorkel.
I'm about to show you guys a trick that only two people in the whole world knows how to do it.
One of them is obviously me, and the other one is Harry Potter. Hopefully, it works. Ready?
Raul!
Yeah. This is the way guys stick to the frogs.
Wow.
Awesome, right?
Mira cómo ella baila, trago de champaña, botella en la mesa. Después todos los días una fiesta.
Time to get out, I know. Too short, always.
Yeah.
That's some good fish though.
Dale bachata, baby, dale tempo. Pick it up, then drop it down low.
They have these cool like electric scooters or power snorkel. And so Mark is just jumping off the boat. And I'm going to watch him from up here. And then I want to try it myself. We've never done this before. Is it working?
Vámonos pa' la playa, pa' la cabaña, entonces paladito, mira cómo ella baila, trago de champaña, botella en la mesa, esto es todos los días, una fiesta, vámonos pa' la
playa. I've seen scuba divers use these, and I've always wanted to try one, so I know it's not the same thing, but as close as I'm gonna get today, I'm very excited. I like anything with the word power in it. Mark is going under the catamaran. Bye! Okay, now I have to run around the boat without falling off the boat to try to catch him on the other side. Okay.
Really motoring at all.
You're still kicking, I see.
I could probably swim faster.
Fun, right?
That is so much fun!
It's like riding a bull.
It's like you're riding a bull in Calgary.
My cowboy, inner cowboy came right out.
Oh
there.
My god, so fun!
That was wicked.
Banana boat, check. So we did snorkel, then power snorkel, then banana boat, then inner tube, then lily pad.
Yeah, not a bad afternoon.
All at one beach, that is awesome. Love it. Towards Puerto Vallarta and seeing the city on the horizon with this delicious bento box lunch and just knowing the beautiful fish and the sea lions and all those other creatures that are underneath the waves that we're looking at now. It just does not get better. It's been an amazing day. So much fun to get out on the water. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Give this video a like if you did and remember to subscribe for lots more travel adventures and I'll see you in the next one. Dance.